Darren writes, my fiance and I got into a heated discussion last night about The Jungle Book and how it needs the human element to work. Her argument being that if it's just a bunch of talking animals, it becomes less believable and a little hokey. Mine being, I would love to see a remake of The Lion King with the CGI quality of The Jungle Book. It doesn't have a human element and I don't think it needs it. Do you guys / girl think a photorealistic cartoon remake of a movie would be a good idea? Does it need the human element to be successful?
Darren, I'm going to tell you something, is that I will agree with your take over your fiance, but do not come barging in and say, hey, look, see, honey, I'm right. Everybody
Mark Ellis told me I was right.
Yeah, do not agree. This is a fight you cannot win, okay? You have to pretend like she's right, but I'm going to tell you under the table, yes, you can totally do it in today's day and age. Once y'all see The Jungle Book, you're going to be like, yeah, I want to see The Lion King done like this. Like, I thought the kid that played Mowgli was fine for what he was doing, but there's scenes in there when I don't need Mowgli. I can just have the wolves talking amongst himself and the council. I can watch the adventures of Shere Khan running around, see what animals he's, you know, getting into trouble with. You can see I can see a whole movie about Ka the snake. That's how great The Jungle Book is. So I would love to see more adventures done like that. And you don't necessarily need people, right, Dennis?
Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, we watched a lot of these Pixar animated films that don't have a human component and they work fine. And the only thing my concern is, you know, watching The Jungle Book and if they did a Lion King live action is the violence, because the CGI is so realistic, I think it's scary for little kids. Even during The Jungle Book, I thought so. But I do love this question because I like that he had a heated discussion with his fiance. Like, I just picture them in their kitchen, just she's like throwing dishes. No, yeah. They can't make a Lion King. Yeah. They can't make it. That'd and he's like, no, they can't. Yeah.
It's not it's a full-on blown-out like fight. Yeah. Argument. Yeah. Hey, let me save your future marriage. Yeah. I'm going to agree.
Wedding's
with
off.
Darren, I'm agreeing with both you and your fiance, because you're both right. I think after seeing The Jungle Book, I'd love to see an all animated CGI with little cute wolves talking like, mommy, what's happening? It's like super freaky, so like unbelievably cute. You're angry at your pets when you come home. Like, how come you can't talk like these animals in the movie?
You're but angry at your within, pets.
Within the same sentence though, I have to agree with your wife. You can't have a human that's CG. We haven't broken that uncanny valley is what it's called yet. When you see a CGI person in a movie, you could tell they're fake. Even though they're very realistic, we still haven't been able to master the human CGI actor yet. So that's not there. So I agree with both of you. If you have a human interacting, shoot them for real, like they did in Jungle Book. But if you have all animals, like Dennis pointed out, Pixar has been doing all fake stuff and no one's had any problems with it. We're at that point now where we can actually make animals look real. It's freaky. So then they can talk and you're like, I'm watching these animals have a full-on conversation and I'm not looking at their mouths move in a weird way. I'm not thrown out of the movie. I'm just watching it now and accepting it. So you're both right.
That's a very good answer. I'm sure when Rudyard Kipling wrote The Jungle Book, he's like, I hope this causes a domestic dispute one day that ends with Darren sleeping on the couch.
Hey guys, if you like this clip, click here to watch the entire episode. Also, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel because it'll help you stay up to date with all the stuff we've got going on here at Collider.